guys, welcome back. It literally, for me, has been so long since we vlogged. I know, if you haven't seen, Trey vlogged last time. We're engaged.
Yep, and kind of the first step into the whole marriage or engagement of Trabby. We're getting our cell phone plans together. This probably should have happened a long time ago, but we are deciding to do it now. And we're kind of just bringing you guys, like I said in the video, I want to bring you guys into every aspect of our lives. We want to show you what's going on, how we do it, what we did, and because every single thing we do is an adventure, we want to bring you guys along. So today we're getting our cell phone plans together, and we're going to go out to dinner and kind of show you what's going on. And we want to test out our new GoPro. Mm. I just got the Hero 7.
We're getting serious now.
Yeah, we're getting serious. So. but yeah, stay tuned and see you then.
See ya.
Alright guys, so we just arrived in Wichita, and you want to tell them what we were choosing to use? She has no idea, so I'll tell you guys. We're using T-Mobile.
I forgot what was going on.
Yeah, we're using T-Mobile because...
I'll tell them. So we decided to go with T-Mobile. You can tell them why.
Oh my gosh. We're using T-Mobile because, mainly because they have their international plans are you can use all, it's like free international, and we plan on traveling a lot, so I guess that's kind of really cool and adventurous for you guys. But yeah, that time lapse was a beast with the GoPro. We just watched the whole thing. Oh yeah, and we have to figure out where T-Mobile actually is, because I'm lost. So yep, see you guys then. Alright guys, so she ended up getting the X, and I ended up getting the XS. They didn't have any X's, so
darn.
But yeah, we just got done doing that. It was really smooth, but it was really easy, but like I even prayed like this morning, like, God, please make this go easy and smooth and allow us to just get what we want and get out.
Right before we went in, he was like, by the way, I have no idea what to do.
Like, this is our first like adult thing.
Yeah.
Yeah. But now to celebrate the how smooth it went, we are going to Logan's Roadhouse over there. Don't know if you can see it. But we're gonna go celebrate by eating. And we're gonna stay on our diet. No, she's not. But we're gonna celebrate, okay?
Yeah, you know what?
Forget being skinny, like that's so overrated.
Yeah, this is our one day.
One day, okay? So we're gonna eat, and we're gonna eat good.
It came with headphones.
I think all phones come with headphones.
Oh, sorry, I didn't know that. Carry on.
It came with headphones.
I didn't know.
All right, see you guys later.
All right, so we're at Logan's, and I've never been here before, so this is super cool. I got some like little chicken strips and mashed potatoes, so good. What did you get, Trey?
Three cheese, macaroni, broccoli, and steak. Yeah, we ate all the chips.
And rolls. We demolished those rolls.
Those rolls with the cheese?
You're so happy eating. So we were about to order, and I asked the waitress, is this thing big enough to share? And she said, oh yeah, of course. But Trey insisted that we get our own. So don't know about this. So, we just got out of Us and...
The movie.
It was really scary. It was really intense. The end was crazy. I have no idea what happened.
Yeah, it was so... It was like, you know, like when there's like those moments in movies where it's like, oh, it all makes sense. Like a big, like, what's it called? Kind of like a big thing that happens, but it like makes the whole movie make sense.
This is like the complete opposite. Like we thought it made sense, and then the last like 10 seconds, it all just fell apart.
It like, just like, it actually, like it was something huge, but it was so big that I had no idea what went on. So... It made everything more confusing. I was like, oh, that's kind of a good ending. And then it was like,
and then, yeah.
Boom, like, oh my gosh, nothing makes sense. This world doesn't make sense anymore.
Yeah.
But, yeah, it's 11, so we're just going to try to get back and not fall asleep. We'll let you guys in on if we do anything else. We probably won't. So on that note, we love you guys and good night.
Good morning, guys. It's morning.
Yeah, it's morning. We're trying to make this video quick because the GoPro's really about to die. And I know we can use our phones, but...
But this is just so much more fun in it. It's so much more professional.
Yeah. We're going to go to eat at Village Inn and then... We're gonna start editing this video to get it out to you guys because we love you guys. We're gonna get you guys out of there. And we're still tired. We didn't go to bed till like 1. Yeah. My brother got home at like 3 in the morning, but it's because of his job, not because of anything else. But yeah, we'll see you guys in the next one, right?
Yeah.
Trabby Gang out.